Good afternoon.
My name is Robert Loomis, and I'm the president of the Oswego County Music Educators Association. I teach high school vocal music at Oswego High School. It's my pleasure to welcome you all to the concert this afternoon. Thank you so much for being here. We'd like to extend my thanks to the Fulton City School District for allowing us to host this festival, all of the administrators here, the teachers, for being flexible, custodial staff, all of those folks. I'd also like to thank the teachers from Oswego County who not only nominated the students that you see in front of you today to be here, but have been working with these fine young people over the last couple of weeks and months to prepare them so that they would have a great weekend. I'd also like to thank you all for being such great supporters, for being here today, for driving them to all of the extra practices, picking up on late after school, all of those things. Without you, they would not be up on stage today. One last little tidbit, if you have a good time this weekend, and hopefully, you guys have a good time this weekend?
Yeah.
If you see, when you get back to your home school, if you see an administrator or maybe a Board of Education member, let them know that your son or daughter participated in this event and that it was a really rewarding experience. A lot of times the Board of Ed folks and the administration, they only hear the complaints and they don't always hear the good stuff. So passing along a positive and thanking them for being supportive would be a really great thing to do. Lastly, I have a little shameless plug. As you might have seen out in the lobby, we do sell t-shirts. So if you would like to pick up a t-shirt, the sizes are going quickly. I think we're all out of smalls right now. But we've got medium, larges, and extra larges for sale out in the lobby. They'll be available at the conclusion of the concert. And lastly, I would like to introduce the chair of the Junior High All-County Chorus and really the mastermind behind all of the organizations for this weekend, Stephanie Allier.
Students, we're so happy to be back after a crazy couple of COVID years. On behalf of the Fulton City School District, we do welcome you. It's been my great pleasure to not only chair for the junior high portion, but to watch the great teamwork of the whole festival. We hosted as a team, so our whole district really was in charge of putting the whole festival together. But we also look forward to the teachers coming to us from the other schools who pitch in and lend a hand into everything that needs to happen to make these weekends work, in addition to all the preparation of your students. So in addition to thanking your administrators and your board members, please make sure that you acknowledge your individual music teachers, because this takes a lot of preparation time and this would not work without them. Most importantly, your children have done a great job. They have been responsible and respectful and hardworking and great musicians. Really had a wonderful, wonderful weekend. So it is my privilege to turn it over to our wonderful guest conductor and accompanist, who have had a wonderful, have really caused our students to have a wonderful experience. There's been a lot of laughter, there's been a lot of growth, and that's all we want from the joy of making music. So again, thank you very much for being here. I would like to introduce our guest conductor is Christine Crumbach, and she comes to us as the junior high, senior high choral director in the New Hartford School District. And our accompanist is Mr. Robbie Padilla, who's a local pianist, a piano teacher, and a familiar face to us here. So they've been wonderful and gracious with their time and talents. So I will turn the program over to them. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
thank you so much for being here this afternoon and for sharing your amazing, talented children with me this weekend. I had a wonderful time getting to know them and making beautiful music with them, as you have just heard behind me. And this would not be possible without Oswego County and the Fulton School District and all of the music teachers here at the festival, who were so gracious and helpful. And so we're very appreciative to them. And I wanted to give a big thank you to my very good friend and beautiful accompanist for this beautiful playing, Mr. Robbie Padilla. Thank you so much. We hope that you have enjoyed our program thus far, and we hope that you enjoy our final piece called Can You Hear?, featuring some percussionists and some beautiful singing. And again, thank you so much for being here today and for supporting music here in Oswego County.